Lately,
I've been losing. It is 8:30 now. It is Thursday morning, and it is about to be on in a really big way on our plaza. It is May 6th. We've got nurses here. We've been celebrating them all morning long, and we're about to treat them to something really wonderful.
Yeah, we did. We brought you their stories a little bit ago, and now it is time to entertain them. And we thought, who should be our very first concert on the plaza after 15 months? And we thought, OneRepublic and
yes.
Ryan
Taylor. I think it's a good decision.
It's a big decision, but you guys never disappoint. You're one of our favorite acts to come out here on this plaza stage. And I just want to say, I forgot how good you smelled.
You don't hear that every day.
May I just say, if you ever get the chance, smell him.
Smell Ryan Taylor.
When the pandemic is over.
It's by creed.
Yes.
Guilty as charged.
We don't.
You know, you smell good. And I literally forgot because we talked about it last time you were here.
We did.
Now Ryan Taylor's going to have a bunch of strangers coming up to him on the street.
Sorry.
We're not going to make you wait any longer. Before we get the party started, though, Mr. Roker, how about one more final check?
He smells like chocolate chip cookies. Fantastic. All right.